Then Gibbs mopped up. And that was it. West Indies, in 3 days, by an innings and 40 runs. Sir Leary Constantine.
This was only the second time West Indies had won by an innings in England. But I don't think anyone could say that they did not earn it.